This is a British halfpenny from 1960. It's a common coin and has very little value. But if you can find a halfpenny dated 1961, it's going to be worth an absolute fortune, because none are thought to exist, but no one really knows.